Now let me show you how to convert degrees, minutes, and seconds to decimal degrees and back again. This is something you can do on the Construction Master Pro, the Trig model, or the desktop model with the exact same keystrokes. It's a simple conversion of Surveyors DMS coordinates to decimal degrees. Say you've got a set of plans that say 12 degrees, 34 minutes, and 56 seconds, and you want to convert that. Hit convert over the decimal point key. It says DMS to decimal degrees, 12.58 degrees. If you've got a set of plans that says something like 23.25 degrees, what is that in DMS? Convert decimal point. It's 23 degrees, 15 minutes, and no seconds. You can also use this function to add and subtract time values. But that's a quick overview on the DMS conversion function. For more details, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.